I look back on my education and all that I have learned, get a glimpse of my life destination and fly up like a bird. The girl has grown in many ways, the things that I have learned.
Shouting
sets my spirit free, a woman I will be. Cause I'm learning to be me. Teach and you shall learn it. To kendo dis-ki-miss, learning for a lifetime. To kendo dis-ki-miss, I'm learning to be me. I'm learning to be me.
Hungry, man.
Moist,
immature,
weird,
skinny swag,
embarrassing,
above average.
It's two words.
It's got a line. Fine, average.
Sick.
Bagel. Mental.
Unique.
Crazy.
It's kind of hard to describe our year in one word because it really depends when you're using the word. So we're basically hungry or eating.
Psychotic.
Probably mad.
Immature.
Immaturity.
No. I think you're the one with the lollipop.
Correct.
Hilarious.
Hangry. So hungry, angry.
I would say we're a really easy year to go off.
Crazy and hungry.
Embarrassing.
All of you.
Many girls choose to do the EPQ, the Extended Project Qualification, and this involves a lot of study based around very polite and respectable young women, and as they've grown, so has their maturity.
Guys, I have cake!
Well, at Channing School, of course, we always ensure that the girls have the skills necessary for the next stage of their lives.
Welcome. We're about to meet our three contestants. Will they rise to the most capital of challenges? Or will they crumble like the new hall? This is the great Channing Bake Off.
Today, our contestants face the toughest challenge yet. The stakes are high and they've got to impress our two judges.
So what are your ingredients for today?
So today I've gone for the southern fried chicken. This is the most important challenge of my life.
Tell me what you're preparing for us today.
I've gone for the classic French cuisine, the baguette.
To be honest, my entire life has just been irrelevant up until this moment.
You look perplexed.
I'm finding it difficult to strike the contrast between simplicity and complexity. I've got the less is more approach with a slightly smaller sandwich, but at the same time, I've gone for embellishment of diagonal rustic panelling. I've also sealed the entire thing with a film of the clinging variety.
But are you sure you've got the right apparatus?
Contestants, on your marks,
get set.
It's completely fallen apart. It's just completely fallen out. I pressed down at an angle. All the salad's falling out.
It's awards time. Who did our judges think won this amazing trophy?
Over to you.
Well, it wasn't a difficult decision. No.
There was only one that stood out to us.
Matt Steinhaus.
Congratulations. Well done.
I wasn't really bothered anyway, so it didn't really matter to me.
I only entered for fun, for a joke.
Yeah.
See, I
had a lot of free time.
Yeah, come on.
Very good question. Maybe it's because they came the same time that I did in 2007.
Because the year group are very unique.
I remember going to Battlefield when they were year 9, which was very nice. So I have a lot of fond memories, actually.
They're fun, they're very clever.
Actually, you guys were the first class that I came for my practice teaching lesson. So for me to get my job. So yes, that's why.
Because you're leaving soon.
Was in year 7 in pottery classes. We were making boxes out of clay, and Natalie's clay slab was prettier than mine, so I told her I'd take it over to put it away for her. So I took both of our clay slabs over to like the put away area, and then I squished hers on the way over because hers was nicer than mine. I was real upset about it. So yeah.
When I was in year 8, I let Kiara copy my Latin homework. I'm really glad I've got that off my table.
I have something to confess to my politics class. This was a few months back, but everyone remembers it very vividly. Remember that time that everyone was like, oh my god, what's that smell? Okay, well, the truth is, the pipes did not smell bad. It was my fart. And everyone had to like evacuate, but I was too embarrassed to say it was my fault.
And we only use the most up-to-date technology.
It's so cold. I wish they didn't have to turn off the heating after buying all the iPads.
I swear it's warmer outside than it is in here.
Can't reach the textbook.
Thank you.
I sleep in the sixth form centre, under a beanbag.
I do have a very comfortable bench in my office.
Well, I have my own office, so I have been known at lunchtime to lock the door. And...
that's a very big secret.
Oh, what about you?
We know Michelle Mian naps in the lecture theatre.
People are known to take power naps at any point, at any place in the school.
Do I have relationship advice for you? Can you give me relationship advice? No public displays of affection.
Just follow your heart.
A broken heart is something you must suffer before the age of 20.
Don't trust boys! They're only after one thing!
To our various clubs, the older and the younger pupils are able to...
One day, baby, we'll be old, so baby, we'll be old. Think of all the stories that we could have told. One day, baby, we'll be old. Well, baby, we'll be old. Think of all the stories that...
When are you reborn?
What list are you on?
Miss
Elliot. Miss Elliot?
Yeah.
How do you spell Elliot?
E-L-L-I-O-T.
Double T. Is she in?
We'll let her in this one.
Thank you.
Here we go.
1985.
And your name?
Caitlin Jennifer Taylor.
Doesn't look like her to me.
I swear, you can ask all the details.
Please sign half the other way. She's in.
Next.
Imogen Bailey.
Imogen Bailey?
What year were you born?
1980.
No, I think so.
No, it's not your night, sorry.
Not your night tonight, sorry. Take it with you.
Hi, I'm Alay and I'm a private school girl. I'm the hit girl and I basically was selected by the school to be like the ultimate student. Because let's face it, I've got music, yes, sports, yes, academia, yes. Basically everything that they need to make like told the teacher, like, get off my back, I don't have time to do this one essay, Jesus. Yeah. Like, my social life is raging as it is, I don't have the time.
You're so cute.
I know.
What are you doing your hair now?
It's actually this new...
Do you want to buy sunscreen?
What have I told you? Get out! This is an officer's area only! Jesus! I told you about that jumper already, Lucy, sort it out!
Are you outside?
Okay, thanks.
Bye.
There is another hair girl. Like not really cool enough to be like a face of the head girl. So basically I do the publicity and the speeches and I like meet the new people and I like meet the parents so they give money to the school because like let's face it, they give money to a face like this and I'm
really have to go.
Okay, Tally, please thank you. I'm trying to do this now. Can you please leave? Get out now. Tally, I'm not joking. Leave! Sorry about her, she's not.
Me and Natasha decided to get like that tape and we stuck the tape to chairs. So we made a really big like trap and Miss Derbyshire could not get from one side of the classroom to the other side of the classroom. So she was stuck and she wasn't happy.
My bra was once wet, so I decided to dry it by microwaving it at the sixth form centre and it caught on fire and it's the reason the sixth form centre stank for 3 days.
One time I stole something.
On our year 10 home stay to Salamanca, we were staying with a prostitute.
I went to PE
once this year.
I actually do own other clothes that aren't maroon, and I was legally named Meg.
And earlier this year, I complained of feeling faint, so I went to the nurse to get my blood pressure taken. She told me I was...
Read your yearbook. I've written in there 4 pages worth of advice. Read it.
Enjoy yourselves, be good, and go for your dreams.
I hope you've enjoyed Channing, and I hope it sets you up for a fantastic future.
It's been a great ride. I wish you all the best next year, and you'll be very much missed.
Good luck, have fun, have a great life. Thank you.
infection, a runny nose, stomach bug, flu, cold. That was probably all because of me. I'm really sorry, but in year 8, when I was form captain, caused a class detention, and then we got another one, so we got another class detention. Another class detention for throwing things at Dr. Bremser when she took us for a geography lesson because we wanted Miss Bramhall back. I'm sorry for being such a bad form captain.
I confess, we all know it's true, just tell us.
Always steal people's sandwiches at lunch.
In year 9, we had a unit physics test, was alternate tests, and I copied off the person next to me exactly and got all of the questions right for her paper, but none of mine right.
I was in economics in Miss Newman's lesson, and I was playing a game on my phone during the lesson, and Miss Newman came up behind me and was like, "What are you doing, Sarah?" And she prodded my phone, and I was like, "Ooh," and I hit her really hard.
Seven years have come to an end, not a boy to be seen. Middle, upper school, sick form, and it looks like we've had so much fun and eaten so much food. We'll miss the lunches especially.
Makeup, shorts, skirts above our knees. We're free!
Time to go.